What's going on, everybody? Today we're going to be talking about an NFT play to earn game. This is called Pikamoon. It's over on the Ethereum side. As usual, you can find the links down in the description below. So if you want to research more, you want to join their community, or you want to go purchase this, you can find it down in the description below. We move over here to their website. We can see on their buy page that they do have the Pikamoon official beta trailer. Let's go ahead and get you started with that. So as you just saw, I mentioned that the Pika presale is close to being sold out for phase three. I do have a bonus code. If you use that bonus, nice little 5% bonus if you decide that you want to join in on this as well. And remember, this is over on the Ethereum side. So they have their own token called Pika. We're going to dive more behind this project in this video. So starting off with their website here, we do see that there's a couple different tabs at the top, the token play beta, the NFTs, as well as a description of their journey. If you want to go buy Pika, you can also see that there's some language options there, and there are different socials in the top right-hand side. It says stake Pika, start earning rewards. Pika staking will become live after launch. These rewards are calculated based on your share of the Pika staking pool and the annual returns percentages. So we take a look over here on the far right-hand side. You can see this breakdown. It's a nice little calculator. You got your 3 month, 6 month, or 12 month period. And for example, on the 3 months, if we move this over for our balance, we increase that. You can see it changes some of the elements on the page here. So your staked amount percentage does change a little bit. And then you also see your total rewards also changing on top of that too. And if we go ahead and change the bottom number, you can see it affects it even more. So you can play around with this on the 3 months, the 6 month, the 12 months if you're looking to do staking. It gives you the link over there if you're wanting to go ahead and dive in on buying this. And they're looking to share more updates right underneath this as well. So the Pikamoon Pika tokens. Pika is the native token of Pikamoon and the surrounding Pikaverse. Alongside other special rewards, Pika can be earned through completing missions within the game. So once acquired, Pika can be used to purchase special in-game items via the Pikamoon store, be it magic boosts, health potions, weapons, and more. These upgrades will help bolster your play-to-earn journey throughout Dreva. The Pikamoon team is working tirelessly to democratize Pika to the masses. This entails forming collaborative partnerships and enlisting agreements with top-tier centralized and decentralized exchanges. However, before listings begin, you still have the opportunity to maximize your Pika portfolio via its third and final pre-sale phase. Here you can become early members of GameFi's most promising play-to-earn community at a discounted rate, all whilst investing in a token that's backed by a wealth of GameFi utilities, as well as an ever-growing liquidity pool as more and more investors join the ecosystem. So the Pikonomics behind this, you can see the different pre-sale stages, the round one, the distribution 10% right there. It shows the tokens at approximately 5 billion, the token price 0.0002, the pre-sale round two, that changes to a 4, and then pre-sale round 3 changes that to a 6. The liquidity pool, 7.5%. You got 3,750,000,000. The team advisors is at 12.5%. Staking rewards at 10. Ecosystem development fund at 32%. Marketing at 8%. So that breaks down everything for that full total 100%. And then you can visually see here also just everything being shown in what I just talked about. Transaction tax. Pikamoon imposes 0% tax on Pika purchases. There is a small 2.5% transaction tax on sell orders and if you transfer. So sell orders, transfers, there is a fee. There is no fee for purchase. Pika supports the overall development of all corners of the Pikaverse, therefore meaning that these structures serve as a tool for incentivizing and rewarding those who hold the token. Tax revenue distribution. You have 1% for marketing endeavors, 1% ecosystem development fund, play to earn rewards, and 0.5% burned forever. So what's happening in Pikaverse? All the latest news and chatter from the ever-evolving Pikaverse. How to make money with NFT games, an ultimate guide. Are you a fan of NFTs, want to turn your passion into a profitable venture? You check that out for their Pika news. They got another one that says unlocking the digital universe. They got 12 best NFT games to earn money in 2024 and beyond. And they got even more. You can read lots of different news things there if you want to join in on their subscription newsletter on top of everything else. Then we can also go check out their white paper. The world of Dreva awaits. Pikamoon is building a metaverse like you've never seen before. Gorgeous visuals, immersive experiences, thrilling battles, and an epic story await you. Build and customize your own party from 6 different elemental types and 252 different species of Pikamoon, and use them to battle your way up the ranks. Explore the vast vistas of Dreva, from the ash-choked flame empire to the depths of the stone duchy. That's gotta be duchy. Protect the world from terrible threats, either alone or alongside your friends, and carve your name in the annals of history. And you can get started for free. Pikamoon also offers a premier play to earn experience. Whether you're storming dungeons, uncovering ancient secrets, or wheeling and dealing items on the marketplace, there's a huge opportunity to earn Pika while playing. So on the shoulders of giants, Pikamoon is a GameFi token with a significant focus on community. We studied previous successful GameFi tokens, taking inspiration from their best features and learning from their mistakes. Pikamoon ecosystem has been forged from past greats and now seeks to define the future of GameFi. By the way, the beta for this is live on the App Store and the Play Store. It's got over 5,000 daily players already. And here's a bit of a comparison for you, Pikamoon versus Sandbox. The trading market cap on launch, you're looking here at being just $10 million. It's 100x smaller than, say, Axie or Sandbox. And these breakdowns we see here, the pre-sale comparisons, the investment raised, you have the community, the developers, the partners and team, the market capitalization tokens, the opportunity. It's all inside this thread. I'll provide a link to the thread as well in case you wanted to go through and review this again, if you want to show your support for them on social media, but I'm reading it also here. So you got investment raised. The Sandbox only raised $3 million in 2020 with only 12% of the token supply available. Pikamoon has already raised $4.15 million with $6 million well in sight with 30% of the Pika supply being sold in the pre-sale. Pikamoon have 2x more capital. Community. Pikamoon's engagement and current active community is outperforming the Sandbox by a factor of 15x. Pikamoon is getting an average of 8,000 views per post, which is a 33% engagement rate. Sandbox are getting 20,000 views per post with just a 2% engagement rate. Developers. Pikamoon are working with Kivuru Games, who have worked with Fortnite and EA Electronics. The Sandbox team was unknown during this pre-sale. Here at Pikamoon headquarters, we understand that you are only as good as your product. And partners and teams, Pikamoon are a docs and transparent team with one of the founders doing a YouTube series. That's youtube.com/@PikamoonCoin. Partners with numerous news outlets like Bloomberg, Yahoo Finance, and Crypto News. The Sandbox team is also doxed. Market capitalization and token. Pika is launching at just a $35 million market cap. Sand is currently at a huge $750 million market cap. That's 21 times bigger. Both tokens are rewards and utility tokens. And then the opportunity. Right now, just 20% of the Pika presale tokens are available before we launch the token. We will become a serious player in the GameFi space, challenging for the top spots with market capitalizations similar to Sand. And to show you a little bit more on Kivuru Games, this is their website, kivurugames.com. I'll also provide a link to this in the description below. And we can see over on Twitter, they're showing their support with Pikamoon Coin. Kivuru Games announces the start of cooperation A bright and exciting project is already in development. Please follow the official news channels for details. And as was mentioned earlier, the YouTube channel, here's a little bit of a preview for you guys. There are over 1,200 subscribers, 50 videos. This includes guides as well as unveiling the future, what they've got going on, a showdown, comparisons going on as well. And then you can also take a look over here. This is through foundico.com. They received a score of 9.4. So 10 on main info, 8.6 on finance, 9.4 on products, 10 on their team, and 9.2 on their marketing. And as far as for people that decide that they want to be able to cast their vote on this, they've got 19 upvotes. Can I click on that? Yeah, you got to log in for that. So they've got 19 up. Zero down for this as of the time of recording. Category is for gaming. The type is ICO. Gives you some other breakdowns on the project here on top of everything else. They have over 12,500 holders already, over 25,000 Twitter followers. They have a crazy active team, and they also have a very active community in Telegram and Discord. And as you can see, the countdown is happening. It is now less than 56 days to go until launch. And Pika will be launching on a Tier 1 exchange. All the pre-sale investors will get free NFTs. The more tokens that you hold, the more NFTs you will be able to mint, and higher chance that they will be rare. The NFTs are worth $3,000 if you invest around $3,000 into Pika. Okay, and now is the time for the alpha. These are some internal videos of the hub creation as well as the pikamoon dashboard. The pikamoon hub will go live after the pre-sale finishes. This is some major alpha. It brings pikamoon into a play-to-earn game with rewards, and this is something that looks to be coming very soon. So let's go ahead and start with the pikamoon dashboard. And we also have the account creation. So to recap, this had a very impressive start. Pikamoon successfully raised $4.6 million. This is indicating a strong belief in the project's potential. There was no VC, private investors, so nobody can dump on them on launch. And it has fully community backed as of right now. And the beta game's ready. Pikamoon has a fully functional beta game that's moving beyond promises to showcase innovation and entertainment value. Thousands of players, the beta game is just a glimpse of what Pikamoon will be. As a thriving community, over 12,500 investors are actively involved, contributing to a vibrant and passionate community dedicated to Pikamoon's success. And then for the Pika token, it's positioned as the next GameFi token. It's gaining significant momentum in the market, indicating substantial growth potential. Pikamoon has the potential to compete with established players like the Sandbox and the GameFi space. That's suggesting a potential 100x return on investment from today's pre-sale price. So please go do your own research as usual. I'm not a financial advisor. This is not financial advice. And guys, if you use my bonus code, or you can also use the bonus code XYZ over on their pre-sale phase page. And guys, again, if this does well, it has the potential of looking at 100x during the bull run, comparable to that of what we were like talking about with Sandbox. And then as far as how much is left, we're talking about less than 12% on the pre-sale phase. So if you're wanting to jump in on this, time is definitely running out. And that's what I got for you in this video. So if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit subscribe, hit the thumbs up like button. If you're looking for more new potential plays like this one with Pikamoon, you can check out HG Access. I do have a referral link for Patreon of that down in the description below. It's right around 2,000 members in that group. A lot of active traders looking at different hot plays. If you want to join in on that, see what they're talking about, try to get in on the action. When it looks like it's going to be the right time, you can join HG Access. That link is down in the description below. Thank you so much. God bless. We'll see you in the next episode.